Kevin Shorey.
Welcome to the Kevin Shorey Show. Isn't it a great day to serve the Lord? It's going to be a great program. It's always great when Kevin and Rochelle Nelson are here. Would you welcome, put your hands together for Sunshine Road.
An old preacher sat beside me on a church pew.
Uh-huh.
He kept rambling on about the good old days.
Really?
He said, I can't quote my Bible like I used to.
I bet he could.
And I couldn't help but laugh when I heard him say.
You didn't laugh.
A big whale swallowed Daniel in the Dead Sea. About 200,000 years ago. And Isaac's son sold Peter into slavery. As Abraham fit the battle of Jericho.
That doesn't sound right.
He said, some folks say I've gone a little crazy. And that I've lost my mind cause I'm dead no. But I know beyond the shadow of a shadow of a doubt that Jesus died to save my forgetful soul. Yet Jesus died to save my forgetful soul.
Uh-huh.
Well, I couldn't help but smile as I listened.
Smiling's good.
I just nodded my head and said amen.
Amen.
He said, I may be up in years, but I'm still a preacher.
Age has nothing to do with this.
And I'm gonna preach the word until the end.
Here we go again.
Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John were the sons of Noah. And Adam prayed for Goliath in the lion's den. Old Samson baptized sinners in the river Jordan. And Delilah ate the apple full of sin. He said, some folks say I've gone a little crazy. And that I've lost my mind cause I'm getting old.
Maybe just a little.
But I know beyond the shadow of a doubt that Jesus died to save my forgetful soul. Yet Jesus died to save my forgetful soul.
You better behave.
He said, some folks say I've gone a little crazy. And that I've lost my mind cause I'm getting old.
Maybe just a little.
But I know beyond this shadow of a shadow of a doubt that Jesus died to save my forgetful soul. Yet Jesus died to save my forgetful soul. Oh, Jesus died to save my forgetful soul.
What a great song.